Asatoma Sadgamaya Tamasoma Jyotirgamaya Mrityorma Amritam Gamaya The chant that I share and that you share with me means may the divine lead me from the unreal to the real, from darkness to light, from death to immortality. And what would it really mean for that divine aspect, let's say even of ourselves, that divine aspect of ourselves to bring us from the unreal to the real? From a darkness of understanding to light. From the realm of the impermanent body, time, to the permanent. Well, let's first look at the body itself, that impermanent. Feel the body that we identify with. Skin and sensation of the outer body. And if you observe closely enough, maybe you feel the skin as layered. The outer skin just underneath the skin. The eyelids and what's just underneath the eyelids. The outer layer of the mouth, the lips, the jaw. Moving just slightly inward to teeth and tongue. even underneath the skin of the belly and chest, feeling the movement of the ribs. As you breathe, as this body breathes. The movement of the belly with this body's breath. Maybe there's words that you would use to define it, pulsing, breathing, shifting, tingly, pulsing. All words that define the body, but don't quite get at that permanent part of us. Call it spirit, call it self. What about that part of us that observes? The awareness. We often use words to define awareness as well. Words like vast, words like expansive. Spatial words from the spatial mind. Of the world still impermanent. What if awareness didn't have space? Didn't apply to those rules. Instead of awareness reaching out to everything. That stillness, that nothing that awareness is, could be the place where everything rises from. That small, still awareness. From that small, still awareness, maybe something like a sound pops up out of it and disappears back to it. From that still nothing of awareness comes a breath and disappears back into it. From that still nothing of awareness comes a thought, rising up out of that awareness and eventually dissolving back into it. awareness as though at rest. Instead of seeking, is the place where everything arises from. Observe a few breaths as they rise up and fall. And as we collect our palms, I'll end with a short snippet from the Tao Te Ching. Empty your mind of all thoughts. Let your heart be at peace. Observe the turmoil of beings, but contemplate that return. Each separate being returning to the common source. Returning to the source is serenity. Namaste. Have a beautiful day, everyone.